Hello, everybody. My name is Malastar, and I'm the Guild Master. I'm the Guild Master of the Dragon Hearts Guild. A little tongue-tied. It's late. Sorry. Not going to start over. Back with some Diablo 3. We're gearing up, getting excited for some Diablo 4. We're just going to do another Rift. We just did one. You were probably watching one second ago. We did level 16, Torment 3. So let's just jump right up. Let's go 22, Torment 5. Do we want to make it empowered? You know what? It's only going to cost us 3 million. So let's do it. You know, what the hell? Let's have fun. And you I feel like this might have been a mistake just from watching my health. What? Yeah, this might have been a mistake. Maybe empowering the Torment 5 and kind of jumping straight up to the Torment 3. Was a lot. But you know, we will go as far as we can, and if we fail, you know, we fail. As is a party life. I feel like the game is still really loud, though, so we're gonna quickly... No, I'm just gonna jump over here, lower what you guys hear versus me, and then I'm gonna drop my volume a bit more. Hey, cool, look at that, we're back in the game. Still pretty loud, but at least in OBS it looks better. Alright, we gotta get this. You know, we're racing a clock here. We gotta get that bonus. Welcome to World of Warcraft Mythic Dungeons. Mythic Plus Dungeons, technically. I know one strategy I'd watched people do before was just always run for the portals to get that four and grind everything there. The problem I saw with that is then you might not get enough kills to bring out the Rift Guardian if you just run straight to portals. You do gotta kill some of the golden boys along the way. I don't like this stunning thing they're doing to me. Let's get out the golden boys. There we go, that helped with our timer a bit. See, now this is the damage I wish I could pull off in World of Warcraft, because I've spent days now trying to up my DPS. It's just not... Like, it's going up, but I'm dealing, like, maybe 30k, maybe, and I need to hit 100 to get into Mythic Raids, and it's hard stuff. So it looks like what's going to make or break it here is me taking on these rare guys. No way.
Impossible.
There we go, okay, get out of that. Shield pylon's good. Alright, come on, where are you at?
Ooh, ah.
not a useful way to go. Come on. Just keep following me. You cannot stand before me. Give me a rift that's all just legendaries. Not enough fury. Still recharging. You'll see how useful that floor lava is, at least as a barbarian, where I'm really just trying to stay around the same spot and just kind of tanking up on them. I'm really just looking for big crowds that are gonna help with time versus just focusing on the middle ones. Still need to kill X amount of things, but just sitting there to grind out one in a spot by itself, or here it was part of a group, it's fine, I've been working on it, but I'm not going to take time just to do one itty-bitty thing. As I've mentioned in the other video, I do like to try and do like full maps. Rifts don't really have the time for it. Because I'm not exploring, nothing's dropping loot, right? You're here to kill quickly and get out. Slightly concerning, I haven't seen another. There you are. Get all of you together, thank you. Not want that time loss. Run straight into it. Made some mistakes there, it's alright. Make up for it right here. There we go. About that for a while. There we go. Okay, level 4. Ooh. Nice. The style of 3. I love 2. Don't get me wrong. 2 is my all-time favorite game. The art of 4. Oh, sorry. The art of 3 is amazing. In my eyes, holds up to 2. 2 is that game is a little bit grittier. It's not the high-end graphics, but the game itself is amazing. I had a playthrough of 2 going for a while. I should go back and finish.
Not ready yet.
Don't want to stand in those.
Ready, I must wait longer.
At least when you get to the Rift boss, you don't have to fight everything you dragged with you. Because everything else disappears. You die already.
More fury.
One more, you. Quickly, quickly, quickly.
No way.
Freeze. Excellent. Dodge that. I can't even see the floor. Try and dodge stuff. I don't like that. But we're at 99%. There we go. Oh, that was close. I gotta kill the Rift Guardian too? Oh, shit. Alright. I don't think that's happening. We got really close there, though. If I hadn't have died that one time, we probably would have been okay. I thought you just had to summon the Rift Guardian before then.
Thank you.
got some nice stuff there. I don't get... Why'd you come here if I don't get to upgrade you, huh? Huh? You're here, but I don't get to upgrade you, huh? Why do you even bother showing up then? Huh? Just don't show up then. Don't taunt me like that.
Your skill has grown.
Ooh. Okay, what point? Ooh, okay, life, armor, resistant, life regen. We're gonna go with life. Book of King. What a get. Lose my damage though. Nope, don't like it. Alright. Useless. I don't have any fears, so we're just gonna salvage all of you. What'd you get? You're not a legendary gem. Same? No, different. Okay. Yes, I remember. I used to have the have your crafting materials in here. That's what was taking up space. And now they're in here. I only have two greater ones left? Okay, good to know. A lot of those, though. I could craft something funky, couldn't I? I have enough for everything, don't I now? Pull more powers. Reforge one. Oh, I need more souls. Okay. Upgrade. Convert the set item. Remove the level requirement. Convert gems. I don't think I've ever bought any of those. Convert the reusable parts. Convert dust, convert crystals. Augment ancient item. It's a lot of the following. Well, thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. That was fun. We almost made time there. That would have been really impressive. If I hadn't have died, maybe we could have done it. Tired. Anyways, thank you for watching. Peace out. Catch you on the next video.